Okay guys, today we're going to be cleaning the carousel using the Prime Vista 3000. Scope to the roof. And fall all the way to the ground. Alright. Let's see how well this baby does. Okay, white will not cut it. For the tougher stuff. Let's try the green. Green will cut it, but you have to be up close. So it's going to go straight to yellow. Since we're using some pretty... Well, since we're cleaning some pretty small stuff. And get the bottom of these first. It'll be easier to get the top. Wow, even with the Prime Vista 3000, it's being stubborn. Okay, that's all done. Okay, where am I missing? Okay. Now, like with the Urban XU2, I'm going to be doing this entire video without fast forwarding, even though it makes the video a tad longer than I'd like it to be. And the reason I limit my videos to the length that I do is because of the amount of time it takes to upload. Right now, I'm using internet through my cell phone, so if I do it for too long it will overheat my cell phone and kill the battery. Quite frankly, my cell phone offers better internet than this area does, even if I could get regular internet in this area. I'm going to switch to green. I Yeah, with the Urban X U2, I did the cleaning from the ground up, so this time I'm doing it from the top to the bottom. Hair keeps blowing into my eyes, under my eyes. I almost completed the circle here. Go ahead and do a quick sweep over to get as much of it up as we can, and then we'll come back with the green. Oh wow, nice. The white one's working better than I thought it would. Definitely gonna need green here. Go back to white. Back to green. Back to white. Wow. There's that. Okay. wrong one. Honestly, have to use the yellow attachment there. At least it powers through the paint. Like this time. It'll be a pain when I go around and do these individually. Okay. It'd be best just to use the ladder. Actually, on second thought, before using the ladder, I'm just gonna do some of this from the ground. Should save me a little bit on time. Almost done with my circle. run with. Okay. Take that off. And let's head back up. Let's set a quick spray down. Come on, don't fall, don't fall. I have to attempt to get it when I spray over from the other side. Then let's switch to this one. Quick. Okay. I think those are all done. I think I'm making pretty good time. If only I had a place to go. Simpsons joke. That's a little odd. It should be done. Okay. First. Okay, I'm going to go in the other direction. Okay. Gonna get these panels. While I'm at it, we'll also get most of these. Over to this side and get these. Okay, that one don't need to be done. One's finished. That's done. it. Okay. That was quick. Okay, let's get these outer supports here out. That'll be cool. accept that. Okay. I wish you could set the ladder back on the ground. It's distracting being left up like that. Okay. Alright. Gonna get the horses. Do it this way. When we add in a little variety. Just a second, guys. Okay, back to clean. Okay. Alright, let's go do this one. Okay, let's go ahead and get this one. relegated down to cleaning a horse's ass. Pretty sure I used that word wrong. Done? Fuck, how many horses are there left to do? There are three horses left to do. There are three. This one's not clean yet. Come on, let me out. Okay. That. And that's done. Okay, now I need to let it run for a little bit. A little bit more. Get the pipes out of the ceiling and the floor. Or the rod. Okay. That one is done. And it's time for these ones. Okay. All right. Now let's do this the fun way.
Thank you.
vibes to this one. Pretty decent progress. Okay. Thank you. and the job is complete. View the replay. Nice, it spins. Okay, this was the cleaning the carousel with the Prime Vista 3000. And the job is complete. I'll see you in the next one.